3, 2, 1. up, boy. Let's go. Hey, follow me, okay? Follow me, I got you. Let's go. They're here for you, boy. That's all you, boy. Hey, good stuff, boy.
Black line.
Good job, Adrian.
Go on, Adrian.
Adrian, give me a hug.
And here we go, Holy Bowl 2020.
Oh,
me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tony.
I love him.
Happy birthday to you.
He was downed at the 38-yard line after the fumble. Into the game, number 74, Adrian Calderon. He'll be the running back for the Dons. Let's hear it for Adrian. He's going down the sideline. He's making a move to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Adrian Calderon. Dons. Spikes it right over the goalpost. Can we have everybody stand and give Adrian a standing applause?
Lucky Sutton takes the ball, goes right up the middle, scampers into the end zone for a 62-yard touchdown. Touchdown, Cathedral Catholic Dons.
Presley, number 22, takes a handoff over the right side, moves it out 9 yards to the 4. Fortune, number 62, makes a jarring tackle on the quarterback.
Oh, there's Barb.
On the punt, the ball comes loose and recovered by St. Augustine on the play. Presley, number 22, takes a handoff around the right side, goes a 10-yard run into the end zone for a touchdown, St. Augustine. Sutton takes
a handoff, goes over the right side of the line, accelerates into the end zone for a 73-yard touchdown run. Touchdown, Don. Takes the ball all the way down to the 50. Number 7, Lucky Sutton, takes a handoff over the right side, moves the ball out to the... Dominic Gross, number 2, takes a handoff, goes the right side. Takes a pass from Meyer over the left side, scampers down the left sideline past midfield. Third and 1, they hand off to number 22, Whaley, over the left side for a 28-yard scamper into the end zone for a touchdown. Touchdown, Don. Presley, number... Whaley, number 22, takes a handoff. Move. Pressure put on Meyer on the left side. He goes down near... Lucky Sutton takes the ball around the left side, gets a nice block by... Lucky Sutton takes the ball right up the middle, gets hit near the 4-yard line, should be a first and goal to go Dons. 58 seconds to go in the half. Myra's pass on the rollout. He throws it into the end zone to Lucky Sutton for a touchdown. 4-yard completion. Touchdown, Don.
Oh,
Carmen. Little number one takes the ball near the 43-yard line, gets past midfield. In correction, Dot. Lucky Sutton takes the ball around the left side, scampers into the end zone for a touchdown. 36-yard scamper by Lucky Sutton. Touchdown, Dons. Saints, 7. Myra gets some pressure, tries to move out of the pocket and go uphill, but is met by a number of St. Augustine. Number 22 takes a pass on the right side, moves the ball. Will Bond takes a pitch out, goes around the left side into the end zone, but there is a flag on. Penalty 9, Saints 7. Presley, number 22, takes the ball to the left side. Completed pass to Justin Johnson for Santa. Isaiah Presley, number 22, takes the ball around. And that is the last play of the game. And the final score, Cathedral Catholic, Dons 49, St. Augustine Saints 7.
Yeah, it's a close game.
There will be some presentations after the game, so stick around for those. But let's have a loud round of applause for both teams. They played their hearts out.